And she'll bring it down the floor in a hurry. Transition attempt here from Katie Lavelle. The first points of the game. I'm having a hard time seeing where those toes are from where I'm at. Katie Lavelle, the basket off the glass for Vermont. Shooting 45% from the field so far. Under the basket, the spin for the Catamounts as well. Robertson going out to the far corner for Andreana Thomas for three. Two for two from the line. Inside to Candace Wright. Holding on for the last shot, 5 seconds to go. Shot clock is off, obviously, and the three-pointer. Past the halfway point in the second quarter. Neither team doing a lot of scoring. Andreana Thomas pulling up. And underneath the basket, floating in for a pair is Kylie Butler. Vermont getting it right back. See if they can get a last second shot. Andreana Thomas drives off the glass, and it's good at the buzzer. No one has scored yet here in the second half. However, they have now. Second unit trying to get it done for Vermont here. Atwood pulls up for three, and she nails it. Pass off to Gleason. Gleason dribbling into the key, off to Santos. Santos off the glass. That Vermont was looking for, off to Lavelle, under the hoop, reverse layup off the glass. Rebound to Katie Lavelle, long pass to Smith, who gets down the basket, and the foul off the glass. Nicole Dodd, now the three-point attempt by Sydney Smith, and she nails it. Pass inside to Hudson. Hudson gets the layup to go, and the lead is down to six. But they only shot 5 of 13. Meanwhile, Sydney Smith for three. And the lead is down to three. Goes to put a shot up. That one again knocked away. Meanwhile, Popke pulls up for three. And that one hurts. Time expires. And the game comes to a close here on a sort of wild 2 seconds there. 74-68 the final. Oakland a winner over Vermont.
Having played from behind in a bunch of games now and really and overcoming those deficits, I think, you know, we have the confidence to know we can make comebacks. And so I think that's where, you know, this team mentally is very, very strong and very confident. And so we're able to come back, and we made a great run at the end. It just wasn't quite enough.